Well, by the time most people have reached their 80s, they've navigated some pretty treacherous periods of their lives.
So why not try actual whitewater and rafting through the rapids of the American River? We followed some ladies as they gave it a try.
Rafting is an adventure sport.
To some people, rafting the South Fork of the American River would be the adventure of a lifetime.
I'm going to tell you about things that might happen on the river.
But 83-year-old Kay Anderson could actually teach these river guides something about adventure.
I was a traveler in an RV for 20 years. Sold everything out and hit the road.
And 84-year-old Phyllis McGee has dealt with much tougher white-knuckle challenges than this.
Are you scared? Are you nervous?
No.
Why?
What have I got to lose?
All right, you guys, come on in.
Also game for this, a 93-year-old on the same raft. The idea to send 80 and 90-year-olds down the rapids came from 20-something Alicia Sansone.
Took 5 minutes to convince her.
Really?
Maybe 5 seconds.
Yeah, probably more like 5 seconds, yeah.
She's the activities coordinator at the Camden Springs Retirement Community in Elk Grove.
Most of our residents have lived really exciting lives. Half of them were in World War II.
You know, they want to get that rush, that adrenaline in their blood, so I guess that's something they want to do.
And off they went, these women who have mastered the art of steering around obstacles and having a great time along the way.
Having fun, learning something new.
They say, did you have fun? I say, yeah, it was a lot of fun. You should have been there.
So also on the itinerary, helicopter rides, skydiving, and by the way, the residents of the retirement community who don't get to go or can't go say they get something out of this too. We're told they love the stories when everybody else gets back.
Oh, so. Yeah, a lot of bragging at dinner time probably. What a great story. Yeah.